want some rasam or sambar, you always look for having something spicy by the side. So today's recipe is prawn pepper fry. Let's get started and check out the recipe. For the prawn pepper fry, I'm going to dry roast and grind a masala powder. For this, take 2 teaspoons of coriander seeds to a hot pan, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon peppercorns, The ingredients are roasted now. You can see a nice light golden brown color. Turn it off. Cool the ingredients. You can pound these ingredients in a pestle and mortar, or you can use a mixer jar and make it into a nice coarse powder. Take a pan, add gingerly oil, about 1 tablespoon. To this, I'm going to add whole spices, cinnamon, cloves and cardamom. Next, add 3 red chilies. To this, I'm going to add 1 onion, finely chopped. Sauté the onions till they are nice and brown. As the onions are browning, add a few fresh curry leaves and 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Have 200 grams of shelled and deveined prawns that's been washed with a little salt and turmeric. The onions are nice and brown. I'm going to add the prawns now. Keep the flame on low. To this, I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. Now I'm going to add the pound masala powder. The prawns cook very quickly, so make sure you don't overcook them, otherwise they can become very hard and rubbery. So I've cooked the prawns on medium flame for about 5 minutes, you can see. Prawn pepper fry is done. Remove it from the stove and serve it hot. So we've made this as a dry prawn pepper fry, but if you do want some masala to it, you can make it with some nice onions and tomatoes and make it into a nice masala as well. So do try this recipe and enjoy it. You can get a copy of our first edition of the home cooking book on Amazon and 21 Threads.